Hi guys, I'm going to show you how I draw eyes for anime. Alright, so then first I draw the eyelash. Alright, and then I draw this. I don't know what it's called. And then you gotta go down really far and then draw a lower lash. Not lash. I'm crazy. A lower eye part. And then gotta go really out. Oh, I got it a little bit messed up right there. Really out. Alright, and then I draw this corner. Oh yeah, you can pause if you need to. And then I draw this. This is just like my basic eye. Oops. And I just color it in. Let me just imagine that colored in. That's how I draw my basic eye. And then my basic face. Ah, my paper. I draw a circle. Additions added later. Oh my, my paper will not stay down. There you go. And I just go down. And then I erase this. And then I do a few adjustments because this one looks awful. I think I made her head a bit too big. So now I just gotta make her head smaller. There we go. And then you can draw your eyes. Oh God, I'm not gonna draw my other one once I draw it. There you go. Ooh. I did this backwards. For your left eye, I just draw it the same way I did my other one, though. And once you color all that in, you will have a beautiful person. Thanks for watching.